Hello everyone, in this video we are discuss role of company secretary with disclosure and compliances. As you are aware that a company secretary in a company is a principal officer and acts as a link between the board of directors, the company and government regulators, judicial agency, courts, enforcement agency, etc. A company secretary is responsible for compliance and disclosure of the activities and results of the company every year. Under various laws of land, a company secretary provides guidance to the board of directors of a company for compliance of various applicable laws. He or she is also responsible for conduct of activities of company. He or she is also included in definitions of officers in default and key managerial personnel of the company. The duties of a company secretary increased may many folds in case of listed companies and those companies in which public are substantially engaged. In this video, we are going to explore the rights and duties of a company secretary on the basis of a decided case of Deakin Chronicles Holding Limited versus SEBI. Section 2205 of the Companies Act read with rule 10 of a company's appointment and remuneration of managerial personnel, rule 2014 deals with the function of a company secretary. Some of the major duties and function of a company secretary can be inferred as to ensure compliance with laws prevalent and applicable of the company and report to the board of directors. Board of directors about the same. The facilitate approval and conduct of board meeting and general meeting of shareholders. To ensure compliance with the applicable secretarial standards to represent the company before various authorities. To ensure that the company engage in good corporate governance practices. Any other functions that the central government may prescribe. Thank you.